Okay, have you all seen this video of this girl? She's obviously a young girl, posted a video about her German Shepherd destroyed her house, okay? Which is viral. It has like 1.6 million views. And it says, don't get a German Shepherd, or I hate German Shepherds, or whatever that first quote says. And it's like, girl, that is your own fault. That is your own fault. Train your dog. Find a trainer. Go hire a trainer. Go do something like that. I've watched your other videos just to get a little bit of like background. And obviously you've had things in your life happen. Obviously you have a German Shepherd for a reason. But posting stuff like that is, one, it's your own fault. Go train that dog. But two, you just make them look like horrible dogs. And to say, don't get a German Shepherd, it's like people really take that to heart and they get a bad rep. So please, girl, don't do it. Go get a trainer. Go get a trainer. Train your dog. Put up cameras in your house. Crate train that dog. Whatever you got to do. But, ugh. Ah.